So if you want to see a cribber or windsucker, here it is. So give me a second and we'll look at it up close. So this horse is going to grab the pipe, bite down, squeeze, suck air in. Basically like a nervous habit, endorphin release, something like that. There it is. Thanks for watching.